Good morning students, welcome in your maths class. In your previous class you have done what comes after from number 1 to 10. And in today's class we are going to do what comes after from number 11 to 20. From number 11 to 20, what comes after? So first of all you just read with me. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And now I am going to write the number 13. And what will be the next number? 13. After 13. What comes after? After means what is the next number? So you just go through the line. 11, 12, 13. There is 13. And what is the next number after 13? The next number is 14. 13, 14. So the next number is 14 and we will write the next number is 14. What will come after the 13? 14. And the next is 11. What will be the next number after 11? What will be the next number after 11? So, read the counting in your mind. 11, 12. What is the next number? 11, 12. So, the next number is 12. And write down 12. And here we are writing the number is 17. The number is 17. What will be the next number after 17? 17. So just read the counting in your mind. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 18. What will be the next number after 17? There is 18. So the next number is 18. And now it is your previous line. 4. You have done in your previous class. What will be the next number after 4? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what is the next number? 5. Very good. And this is 5. So like this you can do your work. What is the next number? Parents, there is no need to write this line. Aapko ye line likhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Ye sirf concept ko samjhane ke liye likhi gayi hai. Ye bachcho ko help nahi deni hai. Just make them understand. Ki what is the next number so that they can understand ki what is the meaning of the next number. And the homework is for today, this worksheet I am going to send on WhatsApp. So please don't worry, I am going to send on WhatsApp. Please make them help ki wo apne aap aram se, let them think and let them do themselves. Thank you, have a nice day.